Doesn't this feel good? One of these?
One of these.
We never usually talk like this, actually.
I am more
excited about confession.
But, no, this is good, though.
Yeah.
I'm real excited. This has been a long time coming, and it's been a long and fun journey. And I couldn't be any happier. I honestly couldn't. I'm looking forward to hearing confessions, and I'm looking forward to just getting into the parish and being a parish priest and being in people's lives every day. That's really the exciting part of it.
I'd say I'm more excited to hear confessions than celebrate Mass.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I just think I'm more drawn to that Christ the healer.
I haven't been on the receiving end of confession of reconciliation. It'd be powerful to be an instrument for that.
Right.
You know, yeah, so just know how the grace works.
Exactly. More nervous about ordination than first Mass.
Yeah.
Actually walking up and putting my hands in the bishop's hands and
making a promise before God and for the church.
Making those promises and in front of my whole family.
Yeah.
The whole archdiocese. That's a little nerve-wracking.
Yeah, I think about like when people get married and how they're making a promise to each other that they're gonna love and honor each other for all the days of their life, and they're making it, you know, before God and before their friends and before their family. And you know, we're doing the same thing, and we're making a promise before God and before the whole community, before the whole church, that we're gonna love the church, that we're gonna pray for the church, that we're gonna be servants of the church. You know, we're all kind of going through that same thing, that feeling of like, you know, we're making promises for the rest of our life. Yeah, we're making a commitment. Vocation is about service. It's about being of service to other people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Amen.
I know.
Watched a lot of vocation videos.
I did.